the dollar and stuff like that, and also, of course, the ICO assets that people are creating based on smart contracts and other new concepts that will be emerging in the future. And here is a card to illustrate that whatever you have in your personal wallet, you can use to pay anywhere in the world. So you dissociate the concept of what you have, what kind of wealth management funds you have, with the payment system. So you don't need to have the same thing you're paying with in your actual account. Another important aspect is the decentralized exchange, like Chris Coney talked about. There are many different decentralized exchanges emerging. And what we'll see is that you'll have a global open order book. So everyone in the world can participate